I love the character Lugia, which is the painting on the other side of this wall here. I had this abstract painting that I was working on, and I was so happy I got the card that I'm like, I'm gonna paint this dragon on this abstract painting because the color tones kind of fit with the artwork of the card. And as an artist, I was starting to look at the art of these characters and how each artist represented them in each of the series. And so I painted that first painting and looked at it, and I was like, I think I should do some more of these without understanding that it would turn into this. I was like, I think I should do some more of these. And then I started thinking, well, what else would be cool to accompany this? And with the wastes that I've been saving, and I saw these piles of doubles and triples, I was like, I'm gonna make a sculpture out of the art and out of the Pokemon art, you know, packaging that would normally just go in the landfill. I wanted to add value to the things that the kids were discarding. And in a digital world that we live in, it's really easy, because I would oftentimes see the discard and then they would go to a device or something like that. And I wanted to help halt that, add value, and create something that would have been discarded and thrown in the garbage, but that was so remarkable and unbelievable when they saw it that they couldn't believe that it came from garbage. I had a lot of fun doing it because I'm really into, you know, that imagination world. And even as a, you know, like I said, a kid at heart, I think it's important for adults to still have that in their lives too.